Hi, it's Janet, my local business online, and I heard that Facebook have decided that we all need to use Facebook email. Now, I don't know about you, when Facebook first announced this email thing, I thought, sod this for a game. I've got far too many email addresses anyway, I don't need it, and just ignored it, thinking that would be that. However, Facebook have decided, in their infinite wisdom, that we will all use Facebook email. And what they've done is they've changed your profile over to the Facebook email. So if anyone wants to contact you now, if you add your business email on there or a personal email on there, it is now standard as Facebook. So how do you change that? Well, it's actually quite simple. Go to your personal timeline, and this is me. Click on this about link at the bottom. And then scroll down until you see contact info. And as you can see, my email is iamjankearney@facebook.com, which I'm not, because I'd never even look at that. If anyone contacted me on that, I probably wouldn't even realise. And obviously, my contact info needs updating, because this was done when I first set up my website. So to change that email, click on edit. Okay, and as you can see, my contact emails are here, and any that you've listed will be here as well. What you need to do is unhide it, show it on the timeline so it's got a round dot. And if you don't want the Facebook standard email showing, hide that from the timeline. You can also add and remove any other emails. Okay, so while I'm here, I'm going to change that to Jankini Escape when it's working. And that's where you find me. And my website is there. And then click Save. And there we go. My normal email address is back on there. And that's how easy it is. Speak to you soon.